So I was in high school and I had a classmate who took me into the darkroom and developed a print, and I saw the magic of a piece of paper being dipped into liquid and suddenly an image appeared, and I was hooked. And I used all the school cameras I could and burned up as much film as I could, and then when I went to college, decided that's what I was going to do. And I've been doing it ever since.